So when you first asked me to summarize 25 years of research into a couple of minutes, I was really, really concerned. I first thought, how would I say all the results of all the articles? But thinking about it more and more, I was able to actually pare it down to the bare essentials. And that for me was insightful in itself, because now I know what's common to all my results and how we can take it forward. The second thing was, now that it looked so simple to me, I was wondering whether anybody would find it insightful or interesting. And feedback from the audience says it does mean something. So I feel as if what I've done is of some use. So I'm very happy. When you write an academic article,
yes,
you're happy if a handful of people have actually read it, because though it's cited, many of the people who cite an article never read it. Okay? And on the other hand, this piece written in the conversation, which contained the main results of about 5 articles, was read by nearly 20,000 people.